I grew up in a small town in Newfoundland, a million miles away from the bright lights of Nashville, Tennessee, and another million again from the sprawl of Toronto. Sometimes it's hard to grasp where I am now and how I got here. The only question that remains, the only thing I really have left to wonder about is,
how do I get people to not look at my rack and get to look at me?
Hi, I'm Tara Oram.
Oh. Yeah.
So I never thought I'd have my own show. Six on Canadian Idol, and then nothing happened. I wanted to keep in contact with my fans and stay in the public eye, but I didn't know how. So a friend at CMT suggested I started video blogging on the web. I ran into a comedian from home, and he said he'd like to help me out. We got together and put the first blog up on January 26th. In the few months I was online, I went to Nashville, signed with my manager Ron Kitchener, and got a record deal. Then the people at CMT Canada said they wanted to put my web show on TV. And the rest, as they say, is television? For those of you who don't know, my boyfriend is Brian Mello.
And are you sleeping with the right people to get a start in
this? Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Absolutely. All right. He finished first on Canadian Idol.
Show your toes.
I ain't showing my toes. I hate feet.
You love my feet.
No.
Yes, you do. You always rub my feet.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, he does.
Yes,
you do.
No, I don't.
God.
God.
God. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ron Kitchener.
So we've got to deal with the duet as well, the duet partner. I think first and foremost we should talk about Brian.
And we're going to stay together through stormy weather. Yeah, we fit just right. So the video treatments are coming in. Along with every video treatment, there's a director.
I'm gonna level with you. There's two things on my list that I never thought I would do. Murdering people is number one, country music is number two, and yet here I am.
I just want my video to have this authentic sweetness in it, you know, and real power.
Let me ask you this then. Have you ever driven a unicorn? They're both sweet and powerful.
I love
you. And horny.
Image is pretty much everything. Exercising is okay. I can live with that. I can live with it. It's the dieting.
Oh, I'm getting full.
Soup is awesome.
It's not soup, it's broth.
Me want food.
Me want food.
Dad says that he'll miss his daughter. He gives me a hug and a quarter. So proud, looks forward to no one. Says give him a call when I get where I'm going. Bags packed, 100 bucks in my pocket. Rabbit's foot, yeah, I got it. I'm all set, it's all or nothing. Don't worry about me,
mama. I played the bluebird.
I'm on my way, don't know where I'm going.
My buddy, Casey Bowles, and I, she accompanied me on guitar, and we did Fly Girl. It was a performance that was just about being in the moment. I didn't care what I sounded like, what I was doing. We were just, I just had a hoot. Woo! Thank you guys so much. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you so much. We need 8 more songs.
We do need 8 more songs.
I'm gonna get a fan to write a song. I'm gonna record it.
You like that idea, do you?
Yep.
Let's really talk about this when you're less excited about things.
Okay.
Well, that's good.
Okay, so this is awesome. You guys get to choose what I'm gonna wear in my next video.
Have you had a manager before?
No, never. Always been self-managed.
Yeah, I can see some of these traits.
So? What do you think, the fan-written song? What do you think about it?
Maybe we can make it as a bonus track, or even preferably a hidden track.
That's cool.
Like, really deeply hidden.
We don't want to bury it, like, 6 feet under.
Well, we could.
He went for it! So you guys upload your original song. I'm gonna record it on my album. So the fans are gonna pick the second video treatment.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm serious.
No, absolutely not.
So they went for it. You guys get to choose my next video treatment.
What's going on here? Steve, are you like
a... Don't look at me.
So I just met Kelly Pickler, and it was amazing.
Hey!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
We're nerds. Right now I'm going through the whole songwriting process and writing my own song. So I'd asked her what she feels about publishing and that whole business.
I grew up listening to country music. That's my life. That's where my heart is. And never settle. Never settle. Only, you know, you go for the best because you deserve the best.
When I was a little girl, I had dreams of playing the Grand Ole Opry. To me, it means the world to me. If I ever got to go there and step on the stage, I'd have to prepare mentally for that for a while. All of my dreams are coming true lately, so I'm gonna work extra hard to build a name for myself and to be a well-known artist. That's what I'm aiming for.
That's amazing. Any further. Oh, that's incredible.
Oh. Well, I'm glad I got this out now, because if I ever had to perform here, I'd just be a wreck. I just stood on the Opry stage. I stood there. Oh. Yeah.
All right, everybody be cool. This is a CD release party.
If anybody wants a CD, we have them available.
Sir, you can't climb on the furniture.
Oh, sorry. You know I won Canadian Idol, right?
Awkward. A little awkward there.
Yeah, a little bit.
Come on into my house.